You won't be able to scratch those walkers without calling in Y-Wing support first. Those uplinks need to be operational.
Without it.
Well done. You've activated the uplink.
Y-Wing locked onto AT-AT coordinates.
The Celestian pilot, Nighthawk, is there for assistance.
Director Orson Krennic is in the vicinity. Targeting him could deal a real blow to the Empire.
Calling Red Squadron. Can we get some X-Wing support?
Affirmative. Going in.
They're trying to lock onto you!
Y-Wing locked in.
Missile zeroing in on you.
Signal initialized.
Y-Wings inbound.
Red 5, standing by.
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
Krennic's been dealt with.
Look out, homing missile! They've locked onto you.
Direct all firepower on that walker. It won't be exposed for very long.
Going in.
station engaged. Bomber targeting systems locked in.
Out for Darth Vader. He's been spotted near your position.
That Imperial never saw it coming. They're locking with a missile!
Locking sequence offline. We need to reactivate the uplink. Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattacks. Uplink activated.
Bombers have launched and are on their way.
Bossk is down.
The AT-AT is defenseless. Now's our chance.
Take their missile back. They launched a missile at you.
Sorry, pal.
Walker has been taken out.
Get him! Hold it! Shake that missile!
The Walker has taken significant damage. Regroup and attack.
Y-wing targeting systems locked in.
You're getting locked onto.
Missile zeroing in on you. Y-wings will be able to target the walkers.
Thank you.
Bomber received AT-AT coordinates.
Bombers are making their attack run. The advanced weapons researcher Orson Krennic has entered the combat zone. Walker down.